Good morning, my dear children. Take out your English 2 book. Page number 27. Today we'll do the work of this page 27. Okay? So before doing this, we have to understand what is pronoun. What is pronoun? I, you, and we are pronouns. As you can see, I, you, and we are pronouns. We use a pronoun in place of a noun. This is a grammar work. Okay, you will learn more about this pronoun in your grammar subject. Okay, so let's do this. Read these sentences. Say who or what the word in color is about. Read these sentences. Say who or what the word in color is about. So, let's see. Number one, my name is Sona. I study in class 1. My name is Sona. I study in class 1. So, here Sona, she is telling about herself. She is telling that her name is Sona and she study in class 1. So, I refers to Sona only. No? So, here see. I means Sona. My name is Sona. I study in class 1. So, it means that Sona, she is telling that her name is Sona and she study in class 1. So, I means Sona. Number 2. Amit and I are in class 1. We are friends. Amit and I mean Sona. Amit and I are in class 1. We are friends. So we means both of them. Amit and Sona. Okay. We means both of them. Amit and Sona. So we'll write here A-M-I-T. Amit and S-O-N-A. Sona. Okay. Number 3. Harry, you sing really well. Harry, you sing really well. So, you means who? Harry only. Harry, you sing really well. So, you means Harry. So, you write here Harry. H-A-R-R-Y, Harry. Okay? Number 4. I am Fawad. I am 6 years old. So, here, Fawad, he is telling that I am Fawad, I am 6 years old. So, I means who? Fawad. F-A-W-A-D, Fawad. So, you write here I. Okay, I refers to Fawad only. F-A-W-A-D, Fawad. Number 5. Hi, Harsh, can you play with me? Hi, Harsh, can you play with me? Now you refers to hers. Okay, you. Hi. His other friend is telling him hi. Hi, hers, can you? So you means hers only. Okay, so hi, hers, can you play with me? So you refers to hers. So you write here Harsh. H-A-R-S-H, hers. Okay, so you will do this work in your book only. Okay, so let's do this work also. Look at the pictures. What are they doing? What are they doing? Complete each sentence with the correct word. So with the help of this picture, we have to complete this sentence. Okay, number one, my name is Asa and this is my sister. My name is Asa and this is my sister. And here it is written in the dash we. The option we have I or we. So the correct word is we. So it is written here we. We are playing on the swing. Because two of them are playing. So two of them refers to means two of them will be we. Okay. We are talking about two people. So we'll write here we. We are playing on the swing. We, they, both of them are playing on the swing. Number 2, Gagan dash it or you can go home now. So which is the correct word to write here? You. So you write here you. Gagan, you can go home now. Okay, Gagan, you can go home now. You write here you. Number 3, my parrot is funny. My parrot is funny. So in the option we have it or we. Talks on the mobile phone. So it means that it talks on the mobile phone. It, okay, we will write here it. The correct word is it. My parrot is funny. It talks on the mobile phone. Number 4, my name is Lata. My name is Lata. The option we have C or I. So which is the correct word to write here? I. I love the rain. My name is Lata. I love the rain. Okay. My name is Lata. I love the rain. So you write here I. Correct word is I. Okay. Number 5. My friend Lily and I study in national school. My friend Lily and I study in national school. So, option we have C or we. So, what will be the correct word to write here? We. The correct word is we. So, we'll write here W-E-V. We like going to school. Okay. My friend Lily and I study in national school. We like going to school. So, in this way, you will do this work in your book only. Okay. No need to write in copy. So your work for today is to do this page number 27. This question A and B. Okay, you will do this work in your book only. Okay, so this much for today. Thank you.